Yes, students, we go with the solution. Here the question is there. Once again, you can read the question. You have to find out the angles of this supplementary. Clear? Let the angles equals to x and y. Okay? Now, as you know, supplementary angles, some of the supplementary angles equals to 180 degree. Some I said it is plus. One angle is x, another angle is y. Equals to 180 degree. This is your first equation. Clear? Now please read the next line of the equation. It is exceeds by 18. Exceeds by 18. So this I can write. X is equals to y plus 18. One angle exceeds by 18. This is your second equation. What I am doing with the second equation? You have to substitute this x is equals to y plus 18 in equation 1. Wherever x is there, you have to substitute. Here only one x is there. Now you are writing in place of x, y plus 18 plus y equals to, this is equals to symbol, 180, right? This is 80, student. Y plus y will be your 2y plus 18 minus 180. Plus 180 has shifted, it becomes minus 180 equals to 0. Now what I have to do, you subtract these two, you will get 162 equals to 0. Clear? Now, y equals to 162 by 2. This minus, I have shifted that side, it becomes plus. Multiply becomes divide. 2 ones are 2, 2 8s are 16, 2 ones are 2. So this is 81. Therefore, y equals to 81. You got y value. Now, what is the x value? Substitute this y equals to 81 in equation 2. Clear? Now, we will get x value. In 2 or 1, in any one equation, you can substitute. Substitute in equation 2. Then, x is equals to y plus 18. X is equals to y is what? 81 plus 18 is how much? And it is 99. Here I am writing. X equals to 99. So we got two angles. One is a 99, another is your 81. Okay? Understood? Thank you. Yes, student. Check the fourth solution. You already read the question. Once you can, again you can read. Here it is. Okay. In this, we have to find out first bit, fixed charge and charge per kilometer. Second is, find the distance for the 25 kilometer. What is the amount? Okay. I have written here, see. Let the fixed charge be X and the charge per kilometer be Y. And according to the question, you can check the question. From that, I have written this equation. Okay, this is a fixed charge. 10y is your charge per kilometer. This is a total amount. Fixed charge, charge per 15 and total amount. Here only I can do the solution, means subtraction. Plus will become minus, plus will become minus. This two gets cancelled. This is minus 5y equals to minus 90. This minus gets cancelled. Y equals to 90 by 5. This is equals to 18. If you cancel 5 ones are 5, 5 18s are. Okay. Now, therefore, you got the Y value as 18 rupees. What is Y I have written? What is Y here? It is charge per kilometer. Charge per kilometer means 18 rupees. Now, you substitute 18 in equation 1 or 2. This is equation 1. This is equation 2. Right? So, from 1, what is 1 here? X plus 10y equals to 220. You substitute y value as 18. This is x plus 10 into 18 equals to 220. Open these brackets. This is 18, student. It becomes 180 minus 220 equals to 0. Now x minus 40 equals to 0. X is equals to 40. Clear? X is equals to 40. Now this is your fixed charge. Fixed charge is 40 rupees and your charge per kilometer is rupees 1. Clear? We'll go with the second bit. We'll go with the second bit. See the second bit. For 25 kilometer distance, we have to find out the how much of the charge. So x plus 25y. We know x value. What is the x value? We got 40 plus 25 into what is y value? We got 18. Right? You multiply this 40 plus this is 450. 490 rupees is charged for 25 kilometer. Thank you.